Yeah, and this is a famous painting by Frederic Edwin Church of giant icebergs. What we observe is not nature itself, but nature exposed to our method of questioning, Heisenberg, the uncertainty principle there. So there you have, again, icebergs, hard, rigid, large, but moving slowly as the war between the states. So then you have northwest, east and south, presumably the NW.
All those letters, though, so you... Yeah. You are able to read into different things with that.
Yeah.
I think that's an excellent choice rather than simply saying north, west, east, south. You have them just as letters.
Yeah. Symbol of Indolosin, white wing. And again, a lot of these, you just get to a point where you have to do different kind of things. And it's also the date is important, 1861, because this is at the beginning of the war. So it's uncertain what's going to turn out. If this had been dated 1865, it wouldn't. So what aches is the lie. So we're talking about our symbol of indifference, lost in white wing above this. So I'm basically using nature, and I believe the painting shows that I believe a boat amongst the icebergs too. So that there's these looming things that are hanging over civilization or mankind on this small little boat.